I have a solution to your bandit problem. Meet me at the Crescent ASAP.
Finally, some answers.
How's it going?
We've got all the kitchenware you need.
Good, you're here. I have a plan to help with the bandits.
What do we do?
You'll take over for me in the kitchen, while I go on a fact-finding mission through the dining room. I've got patrons in here who have traveled from all over. At least one of them must know where the bandits' hideout is.
Shouldn't I ask people too?
Don't backtalk me, recruit. Our operation needs to be fast and efficient. Just turn out quality meals as fast as possible, and I'll do the rest.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is so good.
Looks good.
Oh, I like this. As fast as I could. Did you find anything out?
There were a lot of conflicting accounts, but these were the stories I heard over and over.
Hit me.
One. The bandits are spies from another land. They're here as an act of international espionage to steal our culinary secrets.
Them? It's hard to believe they're bandits, much less trained spies.
Two. They're roving mercenaries hired by a mysterious character.
Mercenaries?
Three. The bandits were a group of actors who fell on hard times and turned to crime.
That could explain their weird behavior.
It's unfortunate we couldn't get concrete facts. I thought it would be worthwhile.
Pentita, it's fine. I appreciate everything you've done for me.
You head home for today. I'll keep an ear out for any news about them.
Any progress on another cure?
I may be on to something, but it requires a test subject.
Interested in volunteering?
Anything to help.
Excellent. Begin by reducing these items to their purest elements.
Did it work?
You do look healthier. There's a bit of a glow.
Wait, something's happening.
Give us every detail.
I feel... Oh, no, no, that's not healing anybody.
That rules out the whisk root. Are you going to be all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Just a little queasy.
Looking for something?
Yeah?
Back again, no matter.
I've been meaning to ask you, how did you know so much about the Dark Realm?
A question for another time, preferably far from now.
My wife is dying from Dark Realm fever. I deserve an answer, Thorn.
You will tell no one who gave you this information. Swear your oath in monster blood.
Deal.
Thank you.
You must never share what I'm about to tell you.
I swear.
The Dark Realm is a result of the Brigade's hubris. How could we have known?
That's, not funny.
No, it isn't. Our sorcerers believed they could create multi-purpose portals. Their intentions were good. A way to unite our lands, bring prosperity to our people. But the portal fractured. What coalesced from the destruction was a chaotic mirror realm, the Dark Realm.
Does the committee know?
Do they know? They're the ones who deem it forbidden, content to shove it under the rug.
I never knew.
This world isn't all dumplings and bonbons. The Brigade remains an honorable organization, but a flawed one. That is enough for today. And remember, not a word.
Try me.
Ah, 'tis good fortune we meet here again. As before, thou must compete under the resplendent eye of Paz the Magnificent. But first, 'twould be my pleasure to introduce today's champions. The first being this rather disagreeable gentleman and loser of various hearts, Thrush the Mighty.
Hey, you better watch it.
Second in name, but most assuredly not in spirit. It is mine pleasure most high to present Luta the Silver-Tongued.
Thy flattery is well received.
Wait, weren't you talking normally before?
Dorothy, I prithee, what wouldst thou ask of our competitors?
Pardon my shilly-shallying, O good thing, but I cannot choose betwixt two flavors. Verily, I wouldst enjoy a spot of fire and earth blended in harmony.
On this morrow most fine, mine taste turns to a fire-filled dish. And now, without further delay, and with Dorothy's glowing presence beside me, I shalt reveal our theme ingredient post-haste, Lapazard.
a deal anyway?
He's included in that.
My deal? Why are you so sure that he...
That's none of your business.
What's... I think your accent is slipping.
Thou must be hearing things.
Now, Dorothy, let us make haste and eat before our meals cool.
Pure jubilation. I've never tasted something so divine.
She's heavenly. My taste buds rejoice.
Seeing we've lost fairly. Lotta, it is time you gave our competitor his due.
But boss, he said we'd lose our paycheck if the goods weren't delivered.
Scandal! Pray tell, Lotta, wouldst thou defy mine orders and speak as a common knave?
I prithee, Thane. How can we put food on thine table and forgive the heart to this orc?
We shalt manage, as have we always.
Yes!
Here you are, Sir Thrash.
You mentioned a paycheck. Who hired you? Why do they want my hearts?
'Twould be dishonorable to break faith with our employer.
But stealing's fine? Some moral code. Two out of three. Where could the last one be?
Thrash, may I enter?
Yeah, come on in.
It's about the remedies Belkior and I have been working on.
Did one of them hold up?
No, and I'm afraid none of them will. Belkior says we must keep trying, but I've used the entirety of my medicinal knowledge and still cannot produce a cure. I failed. Now, when you need me most, my expertise is meaningless.
Kieran, I've had days to find a bandit, and only two hearts to show for it. You've done more than I could ever ask.
Failure is the absence of progress. You have learned more about your opponent every day. That is significant. I wish I could say the same.
I couldn't be prouder to call you my friend. You've worked non-stop since I told you about Ardia. Have you even slept?
Have you?
Well, not much.
Then let's remedy that, for both of our sakes. I am certain you could use a full night's sleep.
You're probably right. Are you going to be okay?
Yes. And yourself?
I hope so.